This can't be how you saw this one.
Let me smell it. Don't touch it. Face. Punch it out. Bring the kiss. I got a good beat about this. Right here, right now. You should run. The bear's on my back.
It's the real thing! There! Guess I'll give it a whack!
Cool! A spy! Time to die!
barrier. Got it. Since I did a spot of bounty hunting, it'll be good to get back in the game!
I'll kill you! Oh! Sorry, I was talking to someone else!
Gotta find some new tunes. You'd think there's only two bands in the whole universe. Am I waiting for something? I forget. Using my enormous intellect, I have sussed out the purpose of the artifact you discovered inside the vault. It is an advanced guardian mind core. I've created a neural adapter that will link it up with the ship's fast travel system. Please do so now. The guardians used that mind core to improve their own combat AI by training in simulations of alternate, more chaotic universes. At least I believe they were simulations. It's unclear, but don't be too concerned. Any paradoxes or reality leaks should either resolve themselves, or we will all be obliterated before we can feel too much pain. Sounds fun, doesn't it? I call it Mayhem Mode. I've integrated it into our onboard fast travel map, so you can use it whenever you feel the call of mayhem. Enjoy!
Attention, crew of Sanctuary. That motherfucking Vault Hunter just saved y'all ass. So show some respect. Ain't enough heroes in this galaxy.
Have a look at that crystal, will you? Using that crystal I retrieved on the Iridian homeworld, I have detected energy signatures consistent with Guardian activity in the Minos system. Minos Prime is a well-settled planet. Perhaps we can enlist the help of some locals to track down the source. Bring the ship there, and we can begin.
Shot too much now.
As you know, our supernatural podcast, Mysteriously Here, has been following a string of interplanetary murders. And I believe all of the killers were being, wait for it, possessed.
Sounds about right.
All right. Was super expecting more pushback on that one. But I think we're looking at Iridian tech. We've been finding symbols at each crime scene, right? I've told all the Crimson Raider patrols to be on the lookout for them, and I just got a sighting alert from a scout on Necrotofeo. We're going down there for some alien ghost hunting!
Hey, you're coming along!
If I'm gonna fill Lilith's shoes, I gotta show the Crimson Raiders I can lead from the front. We'll meet up at Scryer's Crypt, together as co-hosts!
Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting. It'll be good to get back in the game!
I got something for you.
Mission time!
I'm stuck on this rock with a grumpy Gus who shall remain nameless. So I want a new robot friend. To build one, we're gonna need some parts. Go borrow some of Malawan's stuff!
Now get out of here, that ammo will you.
Hmm.
you hiding?
Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting. It'll be good to get back in the game!
We are on the scene for a live investigation! Let's do this! Ensign Verbal, the scout who reported in, said he found some kind of structure. Let's go find him. Do you hear that?
Nothing out of the ordinary.
That's not good.
Okay, well, crap. Verbal's been cut in half. I said not to touch anything, just report back! This is exactly what I was worried about. No chance he did this to himself, right?
Oh, yeah. Classic cut yourself in half and throw one half across a lake situation.
Yeah, it was a stretch. Okay, we officially have another murder. Let's see if we can find... you know, the rest of him. Looks like he was touching the water when it happened. Be careful.
I got a half verbal here.
What's so delicious? This put up there as a warning. Maybe.
Didn't say a word. So, out of curiosity, would you say it's the endless spike fields, the creepy whispers, or the boyo who got himself split in half that's making you think, this is a place I'd like to stay?
You're right. We can't give up now. A case like this is exactly what Mysterious Lear needs to break through. We have to investigate this tomb.
Yeah, that was definitely where I was going with that.
You're dead! Fancy that!
This place looks different from the other Iridian ruins. Like it's rotting from within.
How are we thinking of getting in here?
Maya, what would you do? Probably use your siren powers, right? Doesn't want us here, which means we're on the right track. Come on, I think I can shield us from the worst of it. What is that? I can feel it.
Must be corrected. The twin acausals must be delayed. You will kill their informant. The prime instrument must reach the Promethean vault first.
Don't like the sound of that, to be quite honest.
Come on. Now we need to know more. Ah! This place is falling apart. I thought Iridian stuff survived forever.
Got him in my sights!
That was all me!
Go!
Not far where that came from! Over here! for you. Reveal your secrets.
Another one. Let's check it out.
Can still be restored.
Stay down to my head! War guardians! Hold them off. I'll figure out how to work this quick.
That's a ganking knob!
Keeping the COV from getting to the vault before us. Then why is it fighting us now?
Those guardians are on some other level of baffling bullshit. They're always either trying to kill me or use me, so I doubt they've suddenly turned friendly.
If this thing has been behind the scenes this whole time, then it has answers. It can tell me why Maya had to die. Why Lilith is gone.
Must be corrected. The twin A-causals must be assisted. You will lead them to the Vault of the Architects. It must be ready before the Prime Instrument arrives.
Please, I don't want to help the COV. I'm a Crimson Raider!
What is irrelevant? The course must be corrected.
Right. It wasn't helping us. Just getting us into place. But for what?
Ava! I'm right here! Follow me, voice! Between me and your breath!
Thank you.
answers.
Come on.